Well, as you see, I have a new look. Being stuck inside in quarantine, I decided to, well, trim my beard a little bit. But I wrote a new song. Well, it's not really that new. I started it back in 1975. But with a bit of revision and new wording, this is what I came up with. It's called "Come and Let Us Sing," or "Joyful in My God." Come and let us sing unto the Lord. Let us make a joyful noise unto our God. Let us come before His presence with thanksgiving. And make a joyful noise with our songs. I will greatly rejoice in Jesus Christ. My soul shall be joyful in my God. He has clothed me with the garments of salvation and the robes of righteousness. Let us sing unto the Lord. Let us make a joyful noise unto our God. Let us come before His presence with thanksgiving and make a joyful noise with our song. Come, let us worship and bow down. Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker. For He is our God, we His people. So sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing a new song unto the Lord. Come and let us sing to the Lord. Let us make a joyful noise unto our God. Let us come before His presence with thanksgiving and make a joyful noise with our songs. And make a joyful noise with our songs.